Dropbox have acquired Reclaim AI, and for those who don't know what Reclaim is, it was very simply a powerful way to manage your team meetings and smartly organize your priorities and your calendar events using Google Calendar. It's a really cool tool, and don't get me wrong, it's still out there, and Dropbox actually said in their statement that they have no plans to do anything with it. The progressive work will continue with Reclaim, but if we know Dropbox's past of buying productivity tools and shutting them down, you might be worried. So today I've put together a list of Reclaim alternatives and which ones to go for. Welcome, my name is Francesco D'Alessio. If you're new here, do join, subscribe, and head over to toolfinder.co to explore all of the resources over on there. We've got thousands of tools that can help you get more things done, so you can find that there. Make sure to bookmark it, save a bit of time. Today's video is kindly sponsored by Pipedrive. Here's a little bit more about them. Our sponsor today is Pipedrive. Pipedrive is an effective and easy to use sales CRM for closing deals. I've used it in the past and it's used by over 100,000 teams and uses AI to help you save time and make smarter decisions. Try it free today below. So let's look at some Reclaim alternatives. And today I've only got three because I think these three seem to meet the best criteria for the job. And the first one is called Clockwise. Now, this isn't the co-working space that is in the UK, at least. It's actually an app that is very similar to Reclaim. The application allows you to set up with your Google Calendar and more and be able to set some priorities and also some definitive settings so that it moves time around your calendar for more focused work like deep work or more collaborative meetings with other people. Now, they've recently released something called Clockwise Prism, taking advantage of probably the news on Reclaim, that allows you to use generative AI to be able to communicate with your calendar. So think about things like clear all my meetings for this afternoon, or organize this lunch more effectively and bring those two things together. Prism wants to be able to use AI to solve those common problems you have with your meetings. So I would probably say Clockwise is probably the closest alternative to Reclaim on the market right now. Next up is another one that is known as an individual tool, but it's also going in the team market as well. It's called Motion, and it has a feature called Team Schedules in their premium experience that allows you as a team to have all your schedules on show that already use AI to auto-schedule, but it allows you to delegate tasks to other people and to weave that into their schedule automatically. This is a great AI feature that's going to save you a bunch of time and is also baked into the Motion concept. Now, this application serves as not just a team tool, but it can be used individually to manage your tasks, calendar, booking links, and more. So that's a nice bonus for Motion. And our third solution is one called Time Hero. I'm yet to fully check it out, but it is an application that intelligently organizes your tasks for you and your team's one in one location, making it a bit more effective when you're trying to coordinate what your team are working on and allocating all of that focus on not just calendar, but also tasks. This one's much more task oriented and project focused. So there's a good range of applications in this list that I think will meet a range of criteria. Clockwise focusing much more on the calendar aspect, Motion focusing on the task aspect, and Time Hero much more on the task concept too. So hopefully this video was helpful, and let's pray together that Dropbox doesn't kill off Reclaim. But let's see what happens. Obviously, they've entirely stated that this application has plans to continue development. So hopefully that continues on going. Maybe it'll just be called Dropbox Reclaim AI. Bit long name, but we'll see. Thank you very much for stopping by. And if you're new to the channel, please do subscribe. And as I said, make sure you bookmark toolfinder.co when you're hunting for tools and have that in the back of your mind when you're trying to find the best one out there. Thank you very much, and I'll see you all very soon. Cheerio.